The Falling Man is a photograph captured by Richard Drew during the tragic events of 9/11. It depicts an unidentified man falling from one of the World Trade Center towers after the terrorist attacks. The haunting image symbolizes the unimaginable desperation faced by those trapped in the towers, leaving a lasting impact as a poignant reminder of the human toll of that fateful day.